Hey folks, so I decided to bring out Frost and do a dbt comparison video. As you know, I have two Diamondbacks, both blue phase. This is my oldest. This one's Frost. She's about 5 inches, a little bit bigger. Yeah, not too much bigger. Don't mind the poo, she just kind of went super. I'm going to bring up my other one, which is very energetic, and we'll do kind of a comparison and then measuring, and then you can kind of look at the color difference, size difference. As you can tell, obviously one is bigger than the other. One is bigger than the other and more brighter. Let's do a side. Let's measure this little guy. They're both female, by the way. It's very hard to measure with one hand. She's getting close to 4 inches. Yeah, it's kind of hard to measure her. She's a little bit of a fidget. This is Blizzard. I bought her about sometime last August. Yeah, she's got really awesome, flawless skin. Flawless blue skin. Very spotty, kind of spotty for a concentric. And then she's got a nice light shell with bold markings. You get to compare the two again. Both really great turtles, very friendly. They don't particularly like being picked up though. As you can see, she's kind of a fidget. Frost is the same way. Beautiful turtles and very friendly, but they just don't like being picked up. So there's that one. Now back to Frost. Yeah, this was my first concentric in general. Really nice. Kind of a bit darker than Blizzard, but still cool looking. Bold markings, great skin, kind of just a darker face, more of a striped patterns too, less spotty like Blizzard. Let's do a measurement, if she lets me. Yeah, she's somewhere in there. In the 5-inch range. She obviously won't let me measure her. Yeah, she still lives in her 300-gallon pond. I just decided to bring her out, since the pond isn't ready to be videotaped yet. So that would be a nice little pleasant surprise to see her again. Do a Diamondback Comparison. Alright, that's it, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Later.